This man throws a rock and it hits a tiger. The tiger gets up and starts staring at him. Then the man picks up another rock and hits the tiger on the head, which makes the tiger very angry. A woman sees the man doing this and starts criticizing him. The man gets embarrassed and escapes from there. After some time, when the man is in the washroom, he suddenly hears screaming outside. When he goes outside, he sees everyone running for their lives. The man doesn't understand what's going on and starts looking for his kids. But then he hears a growling sound from behind. He turns around and sees the tiger walking towards him. The man is so terrified that he stops moving. Then he slowly pulls out his phone and calls the police. As the tiger stares at him, the dispatcher lady instructed the man to remain calm, because the zoo rescue team is on the way to help him. But then the tiger recognizes that this is the same man who threw a rock at him.